With Doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download Doubtnit app today.
Hello students, here is our question. The nuclear radius as compared to the atomic radius is of the order of. Okay, so here we have to tell the ratio of nuclear radius to the ratio of atomic radius. Okay, we know the nuclear radius is measured in Fermi. Okay, and we know 1 Fermi is equals to 10 to the power minus 15 meter. And the atomic radius is measured in angstrom. Okay, we know 1 angstrom is equals to 10 to the power minus 10 meter. So here we have to tell the ratio of nuclear radius to the atomic radius. So it will be equals to 10 to the power minus 15 divided by 10 to the power minus 10. Okay, so on calculating this, we will get it is equals to 10 to the power minus 5. So the answer for this question is 10 to the power minus 5. Here option B is 10 to the power minus 5. So it will be our correct answer for this question. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnit app today.